好，歡迎大家又嚟到 Sunshine 嘅時間啦。咁今次我哋會講下 climate change 嘅，咁就係講 firms aim to capture carbon in the oceans, schemes to process seawater may be cheaper than snorkeling carbon dioxide from the air。咁啊，其實可能同學們如果有留意新聞嘅話咧，都有睇過喺挪威啊一啲北歐嘅地方咧，其實佢哋就裝咗幾把大嘅風扇咧，就嘗試下去捕捉空氣裏邊嘅二氧化碳。咁啊，而家佢哋就建議啊，不如試下由呢個海水裏邊咧，可能係一個劈呢嘅做法，咁我哋了解下先。咁啊，第一樣嘢佢就話啦，啊，其實咧見得到好多船喺度啦，咁其中有一隻船咧，其實就係好特別嘅，佢就叫做Captcha 啦。咁其實佢就係一個 startup，佢就係目標就係要攞啲二氧化碳嘅。Bench 呢個字我哋都係第一次學㗎，即係我可能中文講過冇話咁多次啦，咁但係原來英文即係 bench 啦，咁之後 barge 呢個字我都未聽過，咁啊，所以特登擺翻喺度啦。咁呢個Capra 呢個 plan 咧，其實點咧？就係想每一年攞到1000個吨嘅二氧化碳，咁就喺挪威嗰度。咁另外其實仲有另外一個嘅叫 Equatic 嘅startup，其實佢就想攞3650个吨二氧化碳嘅。咁佢就目標就係喺新加坡度 base。咁其實佢哋成件事咧都係想用一啲 renewable 嘅 electricity 去嘗試攞個二氧化碳由嗰個嘅海水裏邊。咁頭先都講到啦，啊，其實我哋有啲大風扇，即係直接喺空氣裏邊攞咯。咁點解我哋又會有人再諗下，即係喺水度攞出嚟咧？咁第一樣嘢其實就牽涉到個價錢問題，喺空氣嗰度咧，其實就要呢一個價錢，即係600到1000 per tons of carbon dioxide 啦。呢個應該個單位係 USD 啦。咁但係如果你喺海水嘅話咧，就會變咗100，即係平好多啦。第二就係其實你喺海水裏邊咧，嗰個二氧化碳嘅 concentration 係高好多，大概係喺空氣即係0.04至0.5啦嘅150倍。咁另外其實嗰量嚟講咧，喺水裏邊亦都會再多啲嘅。咁所以其實係一個比較有效率嘅做法啦，more efficient。咁啊，其實佢都講下啊，其實有唔同嘅公司都會做唔同嘅做法嘅，譬如佢即係就住海水啦，咁有啲人就會話啊，其實就促進多啲嘅 carbon 嚟 iron，咁啊可以做得多啲咯，咁啊抌啲石頭落去啦，咁另外就有啲就直接就將啲有機物就埋葬咗喺深海裏邊啦，咁但係咧呢一個咁樣 capture 方法有咩好處咧？But it's removing faster than the others，即係快啊，OK，即係一迫在眉睫啦嘛，嗰個氣候轉變。咁啊，好多時候都可能黐住啲 desalination plants 咧，就令到佢件事更加 scalable 啦。即係你諗下，你抌幾多嚿呢啲咁嘅 organic matter 先去做得到啫，係咪先？咁啊，講下呢個 capture 嘅嗰個 process 啦。咁其實佢就通過咗 the acid react with the carbonate ion in the water，cause the CO2 to pump out into the storage tank。簡單嚟講，就似幅圖咁樣。當你攞咗啲海水啦，咁就嘗試下去做一個嘅酸鹼嘅轉換，即係做個 electrolysis 啦。咁之後就再將裏邊嘅二氧化碳咧，就通過酸鹼反應，之後就變翻做二氧化碳，就攞翻到出嚟，即係佢變咗個 gas 啦嘛。咁之後你就 pass through water 嘅時候咧，就最尾走翻出嚟。咁呢度見中間呢度嘅講緊嘅就係啲水會略為變咗酸咗少少嘅。咁所以去到最尾咧，佢都通過鹼咧呢個做法去到做完。咁當然啦，唔係咁簡單啦，即係可能你嗰度諗下啊，其實中間仲好多細微位，未必咁仔細了解得到喎。咁有興趣嘅話，就自然可以再睇下呢一間公司其實佢嘅研究啦。咁但係我相信都攞咗專利㗎啦。咁就最緊要係咩咧？其實你冇真係加到任何嘢落去海度啦，咁你淨係最尾出嚟就係攞走咗二氧化碳啦，同埋啲 decarbonized water。咁另外一個做法咧，就係嘅 equatic 嘅嗰個方法咧，其實點咧都近似嘅。佢就話嗰個首先加咗啲alkaline rocks 落去啦，咁之後就個 base 就 cause the dissolved CO2 to form the carbonates and then magnesium and calcium ion to precipitate it out as solid carbonate。to remove carbon dioxide，即係簡單嚟講，用咗一個嘅 precipitation 就攞翻到個嘅carbonate ion 出嚟啦。咁而且中間個過程仲會產生到個 hydrogen，即而嘅呢一種 hydrogen 係愛賣出錢嘅。咁所以波音都有買到呢啲咁樣嘅 hydrogen 啦。咁但係佢都會有講到個 challenge 嘅。challenge 喺邊度咧？其實就係 determining exactly how much carbon dioxide the decarbonated water absorbed and at what rate，即係其實幾快同埋幾多啦。咁所以其實佢會將啲strip 咗 carbon dioxide 嘅 water 咧，就會 pump 上去好遠好高嘅地方啦，就嘗試睇下其實佢會再攞翻到幾多 carbon dioxide 嘅。咁另外亦都要小心，即係如果你即係呢度攞完處理完啦之後又擺翻隔離嘅話，其實就你就要 mix with surrounding water 之後，你咪嗰個 concentration 咪越嚟越低咯。咁所以佢都牽涉到嗰個嘅 site selection 咧，都要揀得好好嘅。咁佢亦都講得到啦，其實呢啲咁樣嘅新興科技啦，都需要有啲政府嘅支持。咁佢呢度提到啦，其實就係原來咧，其實嗰啲直接喺空氣度攞二氧化碳嗰啲 plan 咧，就已經直接攞錢啦。但係咧，其實嗰啲海水裏邊去攞二氧化碳咧，就未能夠攞到錢。咁希望可以政府有啲嘅 tax incentive 啦。咁但係去到最尾，佢都講啦，其實最 ultimate 嘅 goal 咧，我哋要清咗 5 billion tons 嘅。咁 5 billion 即係50億啦。咁但係你頭先諗翻兩個數字，嗰兩個 project 啦，其實都真係一個好細嘅 dent，即係好微小嘅痕啊，先可以處理得到一個咁大嗰條數。咁所以其實都係一啲好 start up 嘅 project。咁希望可以往後可以做得到多少少好嘅結果出嚟啦。咁啊，講一講 what is the article about？Two projects are going to launch to remove carbon dioxide from seawater. First is the capture. This 1,000 tons per year of carbon dioxide. And the second one is the Equitec. This 3,650 tons per year of carbon dioxide. However, the ultimate goal will be 5 million carbon dioxide annually, so which is a relatively small number compared to this number. Two facilities use similar yet different approaches. For the capture,is the water will become acid and also the alkaline using the electrolysis, and then the acid will be react with the HCO3- to form the CO2, and then CO2 will then bubbles out to and collect in tanks, and then the OH- will finally add back to neutralize the excess H+. 咁呢度其實成個故事咧，就正正係好多同學喺你中四讀 chemistry 裏邊學得到嘅嗰啲基礎知識啦。咁所以我覺得其實都幾有趣嘅，就係佢用一啲唔係好難嘅化學知識啦。咁但係其實當你真係去應用起上嚟嘅時候，可以有好好嘅功用嘅。咁另外 Equitec 佢就 how it works， it is at basis to form a carbon， it should be 2-.佢開頭嘅時候就整咗 HCO3- 嘅 ，and then it mix with the Mg2+ and the Ca2+ to form the insoluble salt。咁佢中間就將嗰個嘅 HCO3- convert to CO3 2-。咁我都想知道其實點樣可以做得到嗰個嘅轉換，不過佢就係話佢做到先啦。And during the process, the H2 is also produced. So comparing to capture carbon dioxide from seawater and air.From seawater, the concentration is much higher, and for the annual carbon dioxide absorption, it is 30%. However, the data from air is not given. And also for the price, it is around 6 times from for the case of air, 貴成6倍喎。咁所以就其實你見得到喺嗰個海水裏邊去攞翻二氧化碳係一個更為划算同埋有效嘅做法啦。咁呢度都係再講多次啦，其實同學們去到高年班，特別如果有讀 biology 嘅話咧，必須要有能力可以將好大堆嘅資訊用一個 table 嘅方法咧去整理出嚟，從而去 compare 嘅。How is it related to me? I think it is better to reduce the emission of carbon dioxide than to capture it either from air or seawater. As the duties is shipped from the consumers to the scientists, it is not a true sustainable development.People are still ignoring the call from the nature。咁當然啦，我都好開心，即係有呢啲咁嘅新嘅科技啦。咁但係我覺得其實而家好似就將個責任由嗰個消費者，即係我啦，就變到去咗科學家嗰度。咁其實我就唔覺得呢個係一個真正嘅可持續發展嚟嘅，因為其實即係某程度上面咧，好多人都未明白得到，其實個地球真係好需要我們共同去努力嘅。How is it related to society? Although the emission of carbon dioxide still increases.We are using multiple ways to reduce and even reverse the trend. By education and new technologies, we still have a chance to save our future. 咁啊，早前咧都揾過幾篇文章，其實都講得到，其實呢幾年都越嚟越熱啦，因為種種原因。咁啊，二氧化碳其實都努力咁嘗試去降低緊嘅，咁其實都仲係上升緊啦。咁希望通過教育啦，同埋呢啲咁嘅新科技嚟講咧，我哋可以改變得到成個嘅未來，甚至乎即係。為我哋嘅未來，即係仲留到一絲嘅機會嘅。咁啊，今次嘅 Science Channel 就去到呢度先啦，下次我哋再見啦，拜拜。